15 to 25 years ago, there was a dog that rode on the trains. His name was Smokey. Sure.